Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Foodie Mom. I hope all of you are doing good. So friends, in today's video I'm preparing bhindi fry masala, which is a very yummy recipe and I love it to the core, and I am sharing this recipe because I want you people also to enjoy it. So for this I have taken about 1/2 kg of ladyfinger, that is bhindi. I have washed them, cut them into small pieces, and over here 3 medium sized tomatoes chopped, 2 medium sized onion chopped. And for the spices, I'm taking about 1 teaspoon of anardana, that is dry pomegranate powder, 1/2 teaspoon of kasturi methi, 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder. You can change the spice level according to your wish. Salt to taste, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric, that is haldi, 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala, 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds, and 1/2 teaspoon of sauf. So now let's start with our recipe. Over here in a pan, in a non-stick pan, I have taken about 1 service spoon of olive oil. You can use any cooking oil. Now it's heated. Now I'm dropping in the chopped lady finger, that is bhindi, and we'll fry it for about 5 to 7 minutes on high flame. Now we can see that some of the ladyfinger have turned brown and we have sauteed them on high flame. Now taking them out on a plate. Now in the same pan, I have taken 2 tablespoons of cooking oil, that is olive oil I have taken. Now dropping in the onions. And we'll saute them till they turn bit of golden brown. You can do this on high flame also. Now when we see our onions have turned golden brown, then adding in all the spices that I showed you earlier in the video, sauteing them well for about 1 to 2 minutes on very low flame, mixing everything well. Now dropping in the tomatoes. Mixing everything well, and now we'll cook tomatoes till they turn soft. You can do this on high flame also as per your choice. I'm doing on medium flame. So now as you can see, our masala has started to leave the oil. Now dropping in the already cooked ladyfinger, that is bhindi, and we'll mix everything well. And we'll cook it for another 7 to 8 minutes. You can cover it also if you like, or you can cook it while it is open. So it will take about 8 to 10 minutes more. Taking off the lid after 5 minutes. And now we'll mix everything well and we'll let it cook on low to medium flame for another 7 minutes. So that masala enters into the bhindi and it gives a nice taste and flavor. Now let it cook. After 7 minutes, our fry bhindi masala is ready and it's ready to serve. You can enjoy with roti or parantha. So let's serve it. So friends, here we go. I am gonna enjoy it with boiled rice as well as 1 chapati. So I really hope that you like my recipe. If you do, do not forget to subscribe my channel, leave a comment and hit like. I'll see you next time with another video of mine. Till then, take care. Bye.